Happy birthday to you if you are celebrating a birthday this 15th day of November 2016. On Everyday Life, we are speaking to the head of Shopper and Customer Marketing from Unilever, Uganda, yes. I would say, Theodore Njoroge.
Yes.
Habari ya leo?
Zuri sana.
Good to have you here. Now, we have lots of Sunlight products. Sunlight is rebranding, and I'll start by asking you, why the need to rebrand?
First, thanks for having me. I would say Unilever Uganda and Unilever in general, we strive to make our consumers look good, feel good, and get more out of life. So, and with that, we always reinvent and innovate. And with this, we have a new campaign, which is called Cleans and Freshens, and that's the campaign we've launched, which includes having this formulation out in the market and giving it to our customers at a very, affordable price. Yes.
Look good, feel good. Yes. How will using this, for instance, this bar soap, help me look good?
Okay, so at the end of the day, looking good is includes a couple of things, from your body, your face, your skin, to the clothes you wear. So if your clothes you wear do not look good, then, or don't look good, then you don't look good, or you don't feel confident enough. Yeah, so I think at the end of the day, the care that we give our clothes, it reflects on us and how we stand out and look.
Okay. Yeah. Now with Sunlight here, tell us about the new features that we can expect from this new rebrand.
Okay, I'll talk about two things. So with Sunlight, we have a two-in-one formulation, which I think is unique in the market. What that entails, it has washing powder, and it has a fabric softener. So
two-in-one.
Two-in-one, yeah. So and we have it in two variants or two colors, if you like. We have Tropical Sensation, which is the pink one. Yeah, and then you have the yellow formulation. So what happens is, for example, when you wash clothes, the washing powder acts on cleaning your clothes, removing dirt, and the fabric softener comes in to give you good fragrance, burst and burst of fragrance all through the day, as well as keep your clothes smooth and soft.
Do you mind telling us what chemicals are involved, what this constitutes? Because many people do complain. Yeah. They get burned. You know, and I have experienced it using washing powder sometimes. You feel some hot sensation in your hand after using some of this washing powder. So what are the chemicals involved in this?
Okay, I'll not go into the details of the formulation. At the back of the powder, we have it in summary. I'm not a technical guy, so we're not going into that. But what I will talk about is more of the use. And what happens in most times is we end up, it being a fast-paced world, you get to the house or you need to do some laundry and quickly dash. So you pour in water, put in clothes, put in powder, and go straight into washing. So what that does is you don't allow the powder to work on the clothes, on the stains. So you end up doing more work in terms of washing. And with that, you get some tan on your skin. So I think that's a general concern that we face. And I think it's more about the user habit. So what we recommend is just get a handful of powder, put it in the water, soak your clothes for 5, 10, 15 minutes, and then do the washing. It becomes a much easier process. It works on the stains and also gives you that good fragrance. So across the powders, I think that's one of the concerns that we face.
You've mentioned a handful of powder and put it in the washing. How much washing? Because that's also another issue that people have. How much powder should one use? Sometimes people feel maybe they're using so much and probably that's why it's hurting their hands. Yeah. And you feel if you use too little, the clothes actually won't get clean.
Yeah.
Yeah. So how much, in what kind of quantity? One basin, which is pretty standard size, or maybe a small bucket or a big bucket. How much powder should you use?
Okay, so the recommended washing, I'd say powder is around 10 grams, which is what you use on a normal
10
bag.
Grams.
Yeah, which is what would feel, I think, on your hand.
So an average hand.
Yes, an average hand. So that's what we recommend in terms of washing, and that should be able to enable you to get your clothes clean and smell fresh. And I think that's why we've introduced a pack, which is, I would say, the most affordable pack in the market. We're trying to make our product accessible to anyone in the market. And you have this powder, which is 45 grams, and it goes for 400 shillings. And I think with this trying times in the market where we have inflation, you have rising costs in everything, we need to give our consumers something that they're able to easily afford. And with that, I think 400 shillings being the most affordable one, we're able to give them a good and a decent washing experience.
Good and decent washing experience. If that's what you're interested in, you can call us up right now. The number should be on your screen. And you can speak to Theodore Njoroge, who is the head of shopper and customer marketing at Unilever Uganda. And you may possibly get an opportunity of using one of these Sunlight products. Remember, they have just recently rebranded. The number is on your screen. We'll be happy to hear from you if you have any comments, any feedback on having used the product, and you know, probably what you think should be done, you know, to probably make it better, if they have any questions and concerns. Is there any bleach in this Sunlight?
No, in our formulation, as I said, it's two in one. So you have the washing powder, which works on the dirt, and then you have the fabric conditioner.
So no bleach at all. No bleach, okay. Yeah. We have a call on the line. Good morning. Do let us know your name and if you have a question or comment for Mr. Njoroge.
Yes,
I can hear a baby.
Yes. Good morning. I'm glad she's around.
Yes.
Because I've had a few complaints about Sunlight.
Okay.
It just doesn't take away dirt. Period. I've used it a few times, but the clothes just don't get clean.
Do you soak? And for how long?
I use Sunlight just for like a normal school shirt. You rub in the collar, but that doesn't get off.
I was asking, do you soak the school, the uniform, the shirt?
Okay, maybe I can soak like for 5 minutes.
Okay. So as I said earlier, one of the major challenges with I'd say our water is it's hard water. So different levels of hardness will determine how much powder you use. So in some instances, depending on the level of hardness, you end up spending a bit more powder, and notwithstanding the powder in the market. So you'll end up using a bit more. And as I said, soaking makes your washing easier.
We have another call on the line. Good morning. Good morning. Please do not try to listen to yourself on TV. When you do call, step away from the TV set because of the time delay. You will not be able to hear yourself. Oh, we should have given that lady probably.
No, we'll definitely give her.
I don't know if we're able to. If she can call again, the lady who called earlier, and we give you a pack, and then you try it, and then you give us feedback. But we have another call on the line. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I am very well. I do not know. We can't hear you at all.
I am very well.
Good morning. Good morning. We don't have any caller on the line, but I believe we do. We have one now. Good morning. Do let us know your name and
hello.
Hello.
Good morning, my name is Irene.
Yes, Irene.
And I'm excited to see Sunlight on MTV.
You know him personally?
No, the
Sunlight.
Hey, Sunlight, oh, okay.
Yes, so my experience with Sunlight has actually been excellent, and I use it all the time, and I think it's a very good product.
Oh, glad to hear that.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll send you a hamper for that.
So would you want something?
One.
Pardon?
I'm hoping I can get to win the pink one.
The pink one. We'll give it to you. Ask and you shall receive.
Yeah, so
we'll Irene.
Send you the pink one. And also we've introduced it in a jar which is refillable. So we have the jars in the market which are new. So if you want a jar which you can easily refill and keeps your powder locked in without pouring, then we'll send that to you.
Irene, what's your surname?
Kisache.
Irene Kisache.
Yes.
Ah, okay, Irene Kisache. thank you very much. You definitely will take the pink and the yellow home. Okay, I do not know if we have another caller on the line. If you have any feedback about this product, if you feel probably you have hard water, we'll talk about that a little bit later. Do we have a caller on the line?
Morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I am very well. Do let us know your name and your comment or question for Mr. Njoroge.
Hello?
Hello, sorry, could you repeat? We couldn't quite hear you.
I'm saying about the sunlight. They are good. You don't see anything, you are hardworking.
I don't know. Were you able to hear him? Okay, sorry, we've had to lose you. We have another caller on the line.
Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Simon Inyalio from Ngora.
From Ngora? Simon?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, yes, Simon.
I basically love the fragrance that sunlight gives. My sister gave birth 2 weeks ago, and so she sent me that one by sunlight. And I enjoy everything that I find in the house. So I basically love sunlight and personal metal. So I enjoy sunlight, that's what I'm trying to say.
Ah, okay. And he says his great sister gave birth 2 weeks ago and
congratulations.
Yeah. Requested. So, would we give the sister a stamp?
Definitely, we'll do.
Okay, well, what's your name?
My name is Simon Inyario.
Simon, sorry?
Inyari.
Inyari?
Yeah, it's a difficult name, quiet.
Inyari, from Ngora.
Ngora, that's the origin?
Yes.
And so basically, I basically give a big support for sunlight, and even if you don't have perfume and use sunlight, your clothes remain with that good scent.
Even when you don't have a perfume. Okay, thank you very much. You win something for your sister. Okay, and maybe one final caller to take one more hamper.
Hello, my name is Derek.
Yes, Eric.
Derek, not Eric.
Derek.
Derek.
Okay.
Hello?
Darren.
I'm saying Charlie.
Charlie?
Yes, Charlie.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
What is your question or comment regarding the sunlight products?
Yeah, sunlight products are good, but they need to go deep to the beverages.
Where are you from? Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Mayuge, but you have to go to the beverages each and like, yeah.
So it's hard for you to get sunlight in Mayuge district?
They're there, but? They are scattered. Very few shops which are having them.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I think as you're speaking to the head of Shopper and Customer Marketing, yeah. I think he will put Mayuge on his next
radar. Definitely, our products, we have distributors across the country, so we'll just ensure that. With the shop next to your house, you should have that powder. But
yeah.
We'll also send you
can send you something as well. Charles from Mayuge? Oh, we have lost him. I do not know if we can take one more caller just with a question or comment before we continue. Good morning.
Morning, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Do go ahead with your question or comment.
Okay. I want to disagree with my fellow colleague who talked about sunlight that does not remove the what? The dust.
Okay.
That's not true.
Mm.
It's the hand that washes. after soaking, you need to scrub. It doesn't do the whole job for you. So I have no problem with it.
Okay.
When you say scrub, you mean with a brush?
No, you use your hand for scrubbing. You don't just soak it and then the dust goes away without you putting some effort. You need to put some effort.
Okay, it's true, but also, as you're saying, you need to soak it. So I think different levels of soaking react differently to the dirt on the stain on the clothes. So maybe from where she's coming from, water is a bit hard, the powder is a bit less. So it's just a fine balance and her putting some more effort as you did.
Okay, madam, would you want to win a hamper? She's off. I think we've lost her, and I don't think we have any more hampers to give out right now. But you did touch on hard water. How can someone know how hard their water is at home?
Okay, so you don't need to do scientific tests, and the idea is water will vary different places, how it reacts to the rocks as it goes to the tap. But I'm glad to hear that most of our consumers there have tried it and it works for them. So in regards to water, you find instances where when you're boiling kettle, you have some, for example, some deposits left on your kettle or on your shower head. You find something left on your shower head. So that will give you an idea of how hard your water is. And with that, you just need to put enough powder to ensure that it cleans and you soak on the levels of the time that is sufficient for your stain to be removed. Yeah.
Okay. And you also have some other new products. You have, you said the Sunlight comes as, for dishes as well now.
Yeah, so Sunlight is a big brand across Africa, and we just launched it in Uganda, one of the fastest growing powders in Africa, as you're speaking. So what you're giving a consumer is a range of products. Excuse me.
So we have dishwash,
which comes in a 400 and 700 ml a tub. You can find it in your closest supermarket, which and the good thing with a Sunlight dishwasher, it's actually, you don't need to use a lot. You find instances where people say the dishwasher ends up being used so much or so quick. Yeah, so the use on dishwashers, you put it in a bowl and you drop just a drop of it, and you use that formulation to wash as many dishes as you can. So I think our formulation is quite strong, and with us introducing the Sunlight dishwash, we're giving our users more experiences and more, I'd say, instances to interact with our brand. So
okay.
From the jars that we just introduced to the 445 gram at 400 shillings pack, we have our products for our consumers. Yeah.
Okay. And then this is not for machine wash, just to be clear, it's just for hand wash.
Yeah.
The lady said you soak and then you use a lot of effort. I want to go into how much effort is actually needed for washing. How would you say, there is this issue of, first of all, direct sunlight, so that to hang clothes in direct sunlight. But let's talk about washing colors together. Mm. What's your advice?
Okay, so I think In washing habits, you need to sort out clothes. So you have your fast colors and you have your clean, your whites. So it's advisable. You spend a bit more on your clothes. You don't want to mix everything and wash it together and you have clothes that run. So the idea is to put colors or fast colors together and you put the whites aside and you wash them differently.
Okay. Mr. Theodore Njoroge, thank you very much. What are your final remarks?
The final remarks is we've listened to the consumer. The consumers want an accessible pack, and that's why we've launched a pack at 400 shillings. You not find that anywhere in the Ugandan market. And our consumer is a mother. 70% of our shoppers are women, and those are the decision makers in terms of what goes to their households. So we really do appreciate that, and we've listened to them and given them a pack that is able to represent what they embody, which is I would say a strong woman who's confident about themselves. They know the world is tough, but they also have to put a brave face and look good at the end of the day. And Sunlight goes in there to represent what our consumers are looking for. And that caller who called in earlier said about the new baby, it's become a very popular brand, especially with young mothers, due to the fabric conditioner, which keeps the clothes a bit soft and also leaves a lasting fragrance all through the day. So I think what I'll tell our consumers is go up out there, enjoy different variants and packs of Sunlight, from the jar to the sachet to the dishwash to the big bucket at 5 kgs for the commercial users, and have a good wash. Enjoy washing. You don't have to struggle and put so much effort. Yeah? Yeah.
Enjoy washing with Sunlight. But quickly as we go, bath soap versus powder.
Yeah.
Tell us the difference.
So the difference is for the bath soap, it takes a bit of time to break down in the water before it reacts to the clothes. But also it comes with an advantage because you're able to put it on the stain directly
and react. So as opposed to this one.
They all work in the different ways, but at the end of the day, it gives you the same.
Because there's a misconception sometimes that bath soap is not as effective as the powder.
No, I just think from what we've experienced with our consumers is, depending on the different habits, you find people who don't believe that powder actually works alone. So you find someone using powder and also putting in the bath. Yeah? So I think it's the user habit, how you wash your clothes, what you decide to do in terms of soaking, but they'll give you the same experience at the end of the day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Mr. Theodore Njoroge from Unilever. and washing can be a pleasurable experience for you. You've heard him say you don't have to use so much, but remember to soak. And with sunlight, for the confident person at home, look good, feel good. Morning Attentive will continue right after this break.